cooking show.
Aww.
Come downstairs so I can keep an eye on you.
Do we have to?
We're playing Barkley in the middle.
Zoe, you know I can't leave you here alone.
Mom, I'm 10. I'm old enough to be a mother's helper now. Let me watch Zoe and Barkley while you go make your show.
Her rate is 10 bucks an hour.
Okay. You don't have to pay me.
This time.
I don't know, sweetheart. Okay.
Oh, yeah!
But make sure you close the doggy gate if you leave Barkley here.
This is a story about a lucky puppy and the girl that took him home. All of her friends had a kitty or a dog. She didn't have one of her own. She said a collie, St. Bernard, a big Dalmatian, a poodle or a doodle would bite me up. On a trip with her mom to the animal shelter, she met the perfect pup. She started singing like, "Mom, please, I want this one. Look at the way his tail is wagging at me. Come on, boy, follow my lead. See, Mom, this one was meant for me. Oh, please, please, I promise much. I will take care of every one of his needs. Come on, boy, follow my lead. Yes, you're coming with me, huh?
I'm in love with my doggy, too. We play around every day, we do. Although I love my family, too, I'm in love with my doggy. At night, he sleeps in my room. Keeps me safe till the morning dew. Every day, he licks my face, he loves me, too. I'm in love with my doggy.
And the door to the yard was just a little ajar. Then my sister, she started to cry. I said it couldn't go far, cause doggies can't drive a car. It's hide and seek, now let's go find. I said I'll search the yard. You stay inside and keep on singing this song. Go on now, listen to me. We'll find a dog, it won't be long. Oh please, doggy, please come back. I'll scratch your ears and rub your back. Come on boy, begging you please. You mean the world to me, huh?
We searched every room and every inch of the yard, but my doggy could not be found. I was scared, I was sad, I was giving up hope when I heard a tiny sound. Thought I looked in my closet, but I heard it again, so I opened at the door. With his teeth in my shoe, I guess he had a good chew. My dog was playing on the floor.
Do you love your doggy as much as I love mine? Then sing!
I'm in love with my doggy too. We play around every day, we do. Although I love my family too, I'm in love with my doggy. At night he sleeps in my room, keeps me safe till the morning dew. Every day he licks my face, he loves me too.
Banana bread's ready.
Wow, Avery. I guess you're officially a mother's helper now.
That'd be 10 bucks. Please.
Yeah, pay up.
Barkley's sock.
Doggy.